Little Tom Tid was a frolicsome kid, a cute little cuss, I declare. With eyes full of fun and a nose that begun way up in the roots of his hair. Jolly and fat was this frolicsome brat as he played through the livelong day. But one eve, to his cost, his papa got lost, and he and his ma sang a lay. White House, darling, making the laws, working the cause, up in the White House, dear.
Ma, ma, where is my pa?
Up in the White House, darling, making the laws, working the cause, up in the White House, dear. Once over a lawn that Tommy played on, a bumblebee flew in the spring. Said little Tom,
"Hi, 'tis a gay butterfly, I'll catch him and pull off his wing."
Then with his cap he struck it a rap, that innocent gay bumblebee, and put its remains in the seat of his jeans, and sang to his mama in glee. Oh,
ma, ma, where is my pa?
Up in the White House, darling, making the laws, working the cause, up in the White House, dear. So down on the green sat the little sardine, in a style so strangely demure, and said with a grin that was brimful of sin,
"I'll mash Mr. Butterfly sure."
But soon with a cry that rose to the sky, up jumped Tommy Tid in the air, and the welkin about rang out with a shout, quite frightful to hear, I declare. Oh, White House, darling, making the laws, working the cause, up in the White House, dear. Poor little Tom Tid was only a kid, nor could you expect him to guess what kind of a bug he was holding so snug in the folds of his loose-fitting dress. He yelled in grief for a sweet relief, and cried for his daddy in vain. But no daddy was there, and off through the air, methinks I still hear the refrain. Oh,
ma, ma, where is my pa?
Up in the White House, darling, making working the cause, up in the White House, dear.
Ma, ma, where is my pa?
Up in the White House, darling, making the laws, working the cause, up in the White House, dear.